How to get rid of pimples overnight fast at home. How to get rid of pimples overnight? It is the most utmost question asked by many women. There are many reasons that cause the pimples, such as genetic or heredity, teenage or youth age, hormonal changes, dead cells, oily and unhealthy food, stress and anxiety, growth of bacteria. Who is affected by the problem of acne or pimples? Anybody can get affected with acne or pimples, but most affected people are teenagers and youth. This is the stage when the body promotes several changes. The people who are highly prone to acne lies between the ages of 15 to 35. How to get rid of pimples overnight? To cure pimples at home is not so tough. You can use natural remedies for acne at home. Home is full of herbs, and these herbs help you to cure the acne problem. There are several home remedies for pimples that would help you to get them to cure instantly. Turmeric, ice, gram flour, honey, and many more help you to treat this problem at home. How to get rid of pimples overnight? This is the question come up in the mind of everyone. Here you can find the homemade remedies to cure pimples at home instantly. Number 1. Ice cubes. Tomorrow is the farewell party and there is a pimple lies on your face which is annoying you. This is the situation when you are looking at googling how to get rid of acne first. Try ice cubes. These ice cubes reduce the redness, inflammation and swelling caused by pimples. Ice cubes tighten the skin pores and remove the dirt from the face. Lemon juice. This is one of the best home remedies for pimples. Lemon juice is enriched with the quintessence of vitamin C. This is helpful to dry up the bump and reduce the problem fast. Always use freshly squeezed lemon juice to rub on the face. Toothpaste. Toothpaste for pimples. It sounds crazy, but it is really very effective. This is the best home remedy to cure the pimples fast. This also works on blackheads as well, but make sure it should not be in gel form. Tea tree or green tree oil and essentials. Tea tree oil and essentials are known for best remedy to skin problems. It is the natural remedy for acne. The amazing antibacterial properties shield the skin from dirt and impurities. Apple cider vinegar. Want to know how to get rid of acne first? Try apple cider vinegar. This remedy works as a magic on pimples and allows it to vanish completely. It clears the skin impurities deeply and removes the bacteria responsive to the growth of pimples. Baking soda. Baking soda is very effective and easily found home remedy for pimples. It is the best antioxidant, which simply dries out the pimple and makes skin glow. It is also very helpful to reduce the inflammation and swelling.